God got me, woke me up, took me in. Set me down, broke me down, said make me proud.
Make me proud.
I came up, I rose up out the mud.
Out the mud.
Can't trust nobody, so in God I trust. I'm a grinder. Oh, 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 oh. You got the number one song on the
gang. It's your girl Poop the Ant. I'm back with another motherfucking video. But today, I am giving you ladies our wig experience. Okay, I'm not gonna do that much. I have a special guest.
And then you put
and
me
she
on
ugly than
me. With that fucking gold nut on your face.
You really like it.
This shit gonna hurt you when it come off too.
Okay, so you gonna be holding the camera helping me and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Okay, period. Okay, so I'm back with another YouTube review, hair review. This my face is kind of stale, but don't worry about that because I'm not here for me today. I'm here for the wig. So let's get
it. So we is working with Nadula, okay? Nadula wig. Okay. They got their Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. Yeah,
okay. Period.
Okay.
Okay. So we took the wig. Well, I took the wig out the bag because Chelsea did not do that. Okay. Wow. Instruction. Well, y'all, I will be able to use my two hands if somebody was able to hold the lights and help because I'm trying to be on some camera shit. Come on, get back straight. Okay. So. We have right here is the instructions. Why you begging? This girl is the clown. We have the wow. These people that wore their wigs.
That's awesome.
Period.
Okay. So y'all can read whenever y'all get y'all wiggy. Period. That look like her natural hair. I ain't gonna lie. So she gotta be lying. But period. Okay. Model here that's modeling the hair. How you like it, Nala? You don't like it? You like it? You pretty? You pretty? Okay, then. Look at me right here. I'm right here, mama.
Turn around. Turn to the back.
You look like me.
Turn to the back, Nala.
Ooh, cute.
I'm in love. Like, OMG. This is what we came for, really. Yeah.
Oh, my God. I love it.
And then we also have...
The room we always go to, 45. Yeah.
I like
yeah.
It.
We is fuck a damn bag. These chussies. Is these chussies? No. These not sure. No, them chussies, these mines. This is how I pay out. It was worth $5 because I'm going to use it for my eyebrows.
You need one of
those. It's so hard. I fuck with it. Look what I bought you guys. Anything for you guys.
I can't wait to bleach them nails.
YouTube, okay. Your girl trying to learn. I'm finna work this little bitch. Finna pluck her. Finna dye the bitch. Slap the bitch. Do what I need.
Okay, so I'm not just no professional or whatever, but I'm gonna show y'all like basic stuff that I see online and stuff. So, I bought like a lot of stuff. I bought like clips. Even though like I think this head too small, but it's not like we making the wig, so it's already made. So this side longer.
Mama.
What, mama?
Look.
Okay, hold on.
My kitty.
It really don't need plucking because it's already kind of thin in the front, so I don't want to over pluck it or anything. And I bought this thing that she's sitting on. And I believe, I got to see what inches this is, but this is so beautiful. So beautiful. I am going to high comb it. And I am going to do an install today. Because I'm taking down my hair. I'm giving y'all the full detail. This is a 360 wig also. Wow. Okay, so I'll be back. Okay, so all I did is put her backwards and I'm going to bleach the front of this. Okay, let me put it down so y'all can see. I'm going to bleach all that. So $190.99. You can afford it, okay? Okay, so you will need gloves for this. Like I say, I'm not no expert, but this time I'm gonna do my wig. They sent this wig for Pump the Peace, so Pump the Peace, I'm doing her wig how she wanna do. So y'all probably say, oh, you doing it wrong? Whatever the case may be, just. Oh, and I bought this, like I'm just starting to try to invest in myself because, you know, like I said, I got like a lot of hair orders to do for YouTube videos. So, oh, I know her cheeks probably hurt. Okay, so I got 40 volume. I was gonna, you know, do a voiceover, but I'm not gonna do no voiceover. I'm not gonna do all that. So, and like I said, this medulla hair. I should.
My head pulls a tonger into here, and we're gonna make it thick. Y'all, this is my first little tutorial, so be patient. Okay, let's see. I know I watched a couple of videos where they say it's supposed to be thick, so hopefully I don't need no more. Okay, so I didn't have to pull that much, but you do want to make sure everything is mixed. So this thick enough.
So now that we have all our mixture all the way mixed, we're going to apply it on the frontal of the wig. First time for everything.
It's
pretty. So we're gonna let that sit until probably like 15 minutes, I'm guessing. I don't know, y'all. Okay, so we had this on for like 10 minutes. Let's see. Like I say, I'm not no expert. I'm not no beautician. I'm not trying to be this. My wig, they something for me to do what I want to do. So, yeah, let's see. Okay, so I'm going to put it. I would say let it sit a little more. But it's brown, so we can remove it. I'm going to wash this off and I'm going to come back. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all why I bleached the knots. So it can blend in with my skin. Okay. So like I said, I'm not no expert, but I just want it to blend in, okay? So okay, so I did use some wrapping lotion to let's see if I can get a better view for y'all. So okay, so I put some wrapping lotion on it. So I'm gonna get ready to lay down my baby hair. I'm doing one side and I'm gonna show y'all one side versus one side. I didn't do this side, I didn't cook it, I didn't do anything to this side, so I'm just showing y'all the difference.
Okay, so I don't know how to do no damn baby hair, so I don't think y'all finna get the best baby hair tutorial, cause no. Okay, so all I'm just trying to do is, you know what I'm saying, do a little 1-2 for the girls at home. Because I don't know nothing too much about no hair. I'm not no beautician, like I said. If people be thinking, they be coming on your stuff, somebody, you know what I'm saying, do it like that. And all that. But did I ask you, Sally and Sue? I didn't ask you. You know what I'm saying? You probably be a beautician. You probably went to cosmetology school. I'm dixing. Okay? Okay, so like I said, I'm not no, you know, beast or nothing, but we're going to try to see what we can accomplish. So like I say, I'm using, Send Motion. This all I'm using. So that side is untouched, unplucked, no baby hairs cut, nothing. So let's see. Y'all tell me if I'm looking stupid. I mean, but don't just do the most. I'm like, you supposed to do it like this. You supposed to. I don't know how to do hair. I'm just learning. Okay. Is it too much? Is it too big? I don't know.
Okay, so far I bleached the knots. I had, I got it wrapped because I did the baby hair. I will take it down and show y'all, but,
She's looking amazing. So I'm gonna let it dry up. I just did the baby hairs on her. Ain't she beautiful? Ain't she beautiful?
Okay, Medulla. Stop fucking playing. Medulla on the beat. Skin. Skin. Stop playing with Medulla.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy tigger. Fucking on this scamming ass, rich ass nigga.